So we're ready to fight for the artist, you know, but there's no need, it's not necessary. Because of if we say we are all for artists, why then are they stopping me to contribute in making sure that artists win? Number one. Number two, those that are telling you that they will be playing the song of the year on the 31st of December this year, they are just deceiving you. Because when I stopped the song of the year, I didn't just come and on this platform and say I'm going to stop it. It was stopped by the judge in court. Ukhozi FM and SABC had a letter, an instruction from the court to say don't play the song. So the court hasn't come back and said now you can play the song. They're still deceiving you the very same way they did last year. I told them that there'll be no song of the year as early as in June. Actually, 28 March last year, before COVID, in 2019 March, I told SABC, let's start talking. They ignored me. This year, when I stopped them, they went on, you can go to Google and find out what they said. They said they're prepared to talk about this matter outside court. As a result, I withdrew the case from the court. Because of they had said they're prepared to talk about this matter outside court. And then I withdrew. Because of many people are saying, why did you withdraw the case? One of those people, one of the reasons why I withdrew the case was the public, because of Babu 3 Seconds came and said, take this matter out of the court so that we can talk. What ended happening, they didn't talk to me. Ukhozi FM management, they've got this mentality that they own that radio station. It's a public station, just to remind them. They've got a public mandate, it's run by public. But they don't listen to anyone. I want on the very same platform to say, there is an individual at SAPC that is treating SAPC as its own. Today, people are doing, they want him out. But when I said it, people thought, no, I was being bitter or hypocritical. I don't have a reason to be bitter, not even one reason. I don't have time to worry about any individual that does not make a change for me. I do worry about a few individuals because if I know, if I lose this individual, then I might be in trouble. But if you know you don't contribute to me with a cent, don't think.